Farewell.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Nick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Yeah.
Yeah, not bad. Okay. Down you go. Bingo, here it is. Let's see. Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit?
I got a use for you.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello. What's this? Nero tank? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Better living through chemistry.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago.
Friends, welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Oh, here we go.
That's it.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Coke, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Coke out.
Do what you can, son.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey! Hurry!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.